Dear children, once again welcome back to the mathematics class. In this class, we are going to solve the exercise of page number 27, descending order. Okay, so as you all know the definition of descending order, let us recall once. Okay, arrangement of numbers from the greatest to the smallest is called descending or decreasing order. Okay, so descending or decreasing order. So here you have to keep in mind greatest to the smallest number. In a descending order, we have to arrange the numbers from greatest to the smallest one, right? Yes. So I have given an example also in the previous class. Hope so you are all very clear about this topic. Okay. Now let us move to the exercise. So exercise, arrange the following numbers in descending or decreasing order. Okay, descending or decreasing, both the meanings are same. So you can say descending order or else you can say decreasing order also. Okay, yes. So here you can see the first one, they have given the answer also. So 7, 2, 9, 5, 3. So among this number, okay, so which is the greatest one? 9. So they wrote here. Next greatest, 7. And the next one, 5. And the next one, 3. And the smallest number is 2. Okay. Now let us do next one. That is second one. 30, 40, 60, 10 and 50. So here we have to find out the greatest number. So which is the greatest number, children? Yes, exactly. 60. Strike out 60 and write here 60. And the next greatest number, 30, 40, 10, 50. So among this, which is the greatest number? 50. So strike out 50 and write here 50. Next, 30, 40 and 10. So here, 40 is the next greatest number. And the remaining number, 30 and 10. So here, next greatest number is 30. And the last smallest number is 10. So you have to write here as it is 10. Let us move to the third one. 98, 53, 87, 29 and 74. So here you can see the one answer already they have given here. Now let us see. So the first greatest number. So which is the first greatest number, children? Yes, 98. Strike out 98 and write here 98. And remaining 53, 87, 29 and 74. Of course, 87 is the next greatest number. And next greatest number is 74. Write here 74. And next greatest number is among these two number 53. So write here 53. And the last smallest number, that is 29. So greatest to smallest we have arranged here. That is called descending order. Okay. Now let us move to the next one. 81, 78, 82, 61 and 47. So here just you have to find which is the greatest number. Yes, 81 is the greatest number. Strike out and write here 81. So can you tell me which is the next greatest number, children? Yes, very good. So 82 is the next greatest number. Next one, 78, 61 and 47. So which is the greatest one here? 78. Strike out 78 and write here 78. And the next greatest number is 61. Write here 61. And remaining last number is 47. That is the smallest one. Okay, greatest to smallest. And the last one, 93, 50, 97, 74 and 68. 93, 50, 97, 74 and 68. So here you have to find out the greatest number. So which is the greatest number? Yes, 97. Right here 97. And the next greatest number is 93. And the next greatest number is 74. And the next greatest number is among these two number 68. and the remaining number is 50, that is the smallest one. Okay, 97, 93, 74, 68 and 50, right? So here we have completed the exercise of descending order, page number 27. Hope so, you're all very clear about this descending order. Okay, children? Yes. So kindly practice more and more. Then you will be very perfect, right? So here I'm going to end my class. So your homework is you have to complete this one in your textbook as well as in your classwork book also. Okay, so kindly complete neatly. So see you in the next class. Take care and bye-bye. Thank you.